at the time was a Wire news photographer, and I begged to intern for him. And I thought that I would be, you know, like making coffee. And instead, on my first day, and I arrived in white pants, he sent me to a coal yard and lent me all the equipment. I saw my photograph in The Guardian, The New York Times. Like, I was just shocked that maybe just they.
Thank you. Thank you.